Hello everybody, I'd like to show a boundary magnetic levitation. It is sort of push magnetic levitation because the magnet levitated here is pushing against the plexiglass wall. Now, it's a little more sophisticated than it seems like. Like you can see, there is levitated, it's moving. But the preferred location of the magnet is against the wall. So if you like try to put it in the middle, you can put it in the middle, but you have to hold it with something. By itself, it will not. So I pulled it out. See, it's nothing too tight to, and you have to find out the attraction surface. So I go and I see it's repulsing, so it's not the right one. Now I'm. And I know that it's attracting. So this face that is attracting the upper face of the magnet, you put in and it gets stuck in the air. So like you can see. So what does it mean? The repulsive magnetic field from the circle, in a circle of the magnet, actually is stronger than the attracting magnetic field from this magnet, from the top surface. So they simply create like virtual magnet, in this space. For instance, if I turn it upside down, it's not going fell off on the ground, because the virtual magnet actually keeps stronger the floating magnet than is a gravity force would pull it down. Like you see, it goes, nothing happens. Now, don't get fooled by the circle, because that's actually, it's not to only to shape of circle. You can put a magnet like square with no hole, and it will behave the same way. See, when you push down, it repulses up. When you pull it up, it attracts. How does it work? Actually, the force from the surface, top surface of the magnet, it is attracting force, attracts the magnet, but the field from bottom of the magnet goes through the hole and repulses the magnet. Now, what happens, the field actually creates balance in this area, and that's why it gets stuck. Both fields, it's creating basically virtual magnets, a magnet in a space. And now question would be, if magnetic field is really created by magnet by itself, maybe magnetic field is a property of the space, not magnet by itself. Magnet only reveals the property of space, and that's how we have it. That has been presented by Alien Zero. Thank you very much. Bye.